Well, welcome everybody this morning. We are going to start a time of worship where we're at house sessions, so it's a little bit different, but we still get the opportunity to worship the Lord, and this will be shown at each house, and so even though we're separate, we're still together. And so during this time, I really encourage you to stretch yourself, really get into the presence of the Lord and do what you need to do to seek his presence and to really dwell in that. And so I'm going to open us up in some prayer, and then we're going to get started. So Father, I just thank you so much for this morning that we have together. And I just ask that your presence will come, that your presence will be in each one of the houses that's hosting a Chapel Valley service. And so I just ask that you'll come, you'll speak to us, that you'll move, that people's lives will be changed in this time. And we just thank you for everything you're going to do. In Jesus' name, amen.
Good when there's nothing good in me. You are love on display for all to see. You are light when the darkness closes in. You are hope, you have covered all my sin. You are peace my fear is crippling. You are true, even in my wandering. You are joy, you're the reason that I sing. You are life, in you death has lost its sting. And the world. Everything else when you speak and when you move, when you do what only you can do. It changes us, it changes what we see and what we seek. And when you come in the room, when you do what only you can do, it changes us, it changes what we see and what we see. Ooh, you're changing everything.
Father, we just thank you. We thank you that when your presence comes, that it changes everything. That you change hearts, you change minds. You stir people to action. We just thank you for your presence this morning, and we ask that as we continue on in the service, that this feeling won't leave, but that your words will touch hearts, and that your message will be sent and heard loud and clear. We thank you for all that you do. We thank you that you are our King, that you are the one sitting on the throne, and that we don't have anything to fear, and that you are always present, always watching, always giving direction. You're just always. So we thank you in Jesus' name.